very quick recap of your packs, just for the record, just so these will be on the videos and everything for folks who like to watch all of our videos and figure out stuff about what's left in the packs. This was three packs. We had some really nice minis. Pretty good stuff. And this Allen and Ginter, that's one of my favorite ones out of your three packs, was the Bit and Tendy mini. So that was cool. Congrats. Nice stuff coming out of there.